Welcome to BuildBlock's digital product catalog. BuildBlock provides a wide variety of insulating concrete form products and accessories. Our one-stop shopping experience helps to make every job simple, cohesive, and efficient. This is the first in a series of videos that will cover the full BuildBlock product line. In this video, we will take a look at our standard line of ICFs, including straight and corner forms. The BuildBlock straight form is available in 4, 6, and 8-inch concrete cavity sizes. Larger concrete core sizes in 2-inch increments up to 12 inches or more are easily accomplished with the BuildBlock knockdown system, which will be covered in a later video. Forms are 48 inches long and 16 inches tall. Each block is made up of two dense EPS foam insulating panels connected together by 8 high-density plastic webs spaced every 6 inches. Creating insulated studs in the wall. These foam panels are 2.5 inches thick, providing 5 inches of dense foam insulation surrounding the concrete core. The wall delivers a material R value of R22 and will perform much higher when complete. The BuildBlock web is the strongest in the industry and is placed every 6 inches on center to provide an incredible amount of strength and an abundance of attachment options. The full face of the web provides 150 pounds of pullout strength. And the patented BuildBlock hardpoint, which is indicated by the BB on the block, provides over 450 pounds of pullout strength. The web also provides strong and deep rebar fingers inside the block to securely hold horizontal rebar without restricting the flow of concrete and letting you lap rebar without tying. Each BuildBlock ICF comes with the industry's tightest interlock. All forms are fully reversible, and the 1-inch repeating pattern provides a tight, 100% surface-to-surface connection. Eliminating costly clips or zip ties required in other forms to hold the blocks together. The 1-inch repeating pattern, exterior block markings, and 6-inch web spacing make it easy to complete a job with very little waste. As long as a web is present, a scrap piece of block can be used in the wall to further reduce waste. The BuildBlock corner is available in 4, 6, and 8-inch cores, with options for both 90-degree and 45-degree turns. Each corner has a short and long return, which helps create a tight running bond as corners are flipped each course. BuildBlock also offers a variety of curved radius forms, which will be covered in detail in another video. BuildBlock also manufactures specialty blocks to assist in a variety of applications. Our brick ledge form creates a bearing surface for masonry products as part of the structural wall when bearing on the footing isn't possible. Examples include frost walls, below-grade basements, or walkout foundation with varying heights of backfill. The double taper top form creates a wider concrete bearing surface. It can be placed at the top of the wall for roof trusses, or used in between floors to create a bearing surface for floor systems, or create more surface area for transitions between different types of construction, such as CMU or traditional wood or steel framing. BuildBlock's basic product line meets the many needs of most ICF job sites. From bucking to bracing to decking, finishes, and specialty applications, BuildBlock has everything you need to make your next ICF job a success. For more information on BuildBlock products, visit our website and online store via buildblock.com. For more videos in this series, as well as industry-leading training and education, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the bell icon to be notified when new videos are posted.